This week, we learn how to download any iOS app's icon. Using Chrome or a browser that lets you view a website's source code, go to the iTunes webpage for the app you want an icon from. Right or secondary click on the icon and select Inspect. When the inspector opens, it should automatically scroll to the code for the app icon. Again, right or secondary click on the link and select Open Link in New Tab. Your web browser will open the square 175 by 175 pixel version of the app icon, but we want the high res version. In the address bar, replace 175 with one of the icon sizes shown on screen. Then hit Enter and your browser will load the size you requested. To download, right or secondary click on the image and select Save Image, or click and drag it to your desktop. You can only request square versions of the icons, but you can add a rounded edge with the mask, which I'll leave linked in the description. If you plan on doing this frequently, Brett Chirpstra made an automator app for instantly downloading any Mac or iOS app's icon. You can get it in the description below. Thanks for watching and be sure to subscribe. To see more iOS tips, tap the card above or the link below and you'll hear my voice next week on Friday. Thanks.